one of the Gentile people came, and we thought it was the Germans or the Ukrainians found us. And nobody wanted to go and see who it is. Nobody wanted to go to look out who it is. We heard the footsteps right up. If they take one more step, they'd fall in because the opening, they reached the opening. And at that point, my younger brother was asleep, and they woke him up and they says, go see who's there. He didn't know what, you know, what it's all about. So he went to see. Oh, he says, it's Yusef, our friend, the Polish person. Yusef came to tell us that he heard in the village that there's a cave of people, Jews, in the woods, in the Radzivill woods, a dozen or so Jews, and they're going to come to get him tonight. And he came to warn us that they found out about us. So at that moment, we knew of another family from our town who survived the killings, who ran away, that were about 2 miles away from us in a cave also. So my father set out to visit that family. And you went there to beg him to let us in because Yusef came to tell us that we're going to be killed tonight. And we would freeze if we didn't have a cave. And that was the closest cave. And my father got there and they said, we can't, there's no room. There wasn't. And there was no room to get in there. And he came back and he told us the news that there's no room. And he saw for himself there's no room. And we can't run. Enough is enough. Whatever will happen, will happen. And they sit us down and they tell us all, look, when they come here to kill us, this is what we're going to do. Don't wait. Get out and run. You'll get hurt at least on the run. You know, you'll get shot. If they find us alive, 9 people that cut us to pieces. That's what they used to do. They used to find women and men in the woods that cut their breasts off, their tongues out, their feet, and hang them on the trees.
You mean the Ukrainians?
The Ukrainians, right. So my father and my cousin, they were the leaders, the group, told everyone, this is what we're going to do. You get out, and they start shooting, just run. Don't wait for them to hang you or cut you. Just run. Let them shoot you in the back. Let them kill you, but don't stand there. And if anybody survives, we'll meet there and there and there. Okay. So we lie there and we're waiting. We're waiting for the Ukrainians to come and kill us. And we lie there and nobody's coming. All of a sudden we hear shooting, grenades and shooting and rifles. And we hear those terrible, terrible sounds. What happened? It was the other cave that they discovered and that killed all the other people. Had they taken us in, if they would have had room for us, we would have been killed with them. And that was our luck. Go figure it out. A miracle that we survived. We were ready.